Isn't it fascinating to watch parrots trying to speak as humans? But if you think it is a role of the tongue that actually help us to speak, you are partially correct. But we have an unsung hero over here, and the name is hyoid bone, which plays a very important role over here. Well, the hyoid bone is right here in your neck, just above the Adam's apple. It's unique because it's the only bone in your body that does not connect to other bones. It's essential for swallowing and speaking. When you chew or swallow the food, the hyoid bone helps move your tongue and throat muscles. And here's the coolest part. It is even involved in shaping the sounds of your speech. Even though the hyoid bone is small, its role is mighty. On that note, do you think that any other animals have the hyoid bone too? Write your answer in the comment section below, and for more such interesting information, subscribe to our channel.